And they're off. Four-star Shark is leaving tonight, and Morrow guns him toward the lead. Egloff from the inside is away. Well, Flight Plan has gotten away in third. Racing in fourth is on the way again as they hit the opening turn. Perfect Sun looks to drop in behind him. DB Bopper N, sixth in the early stages. Racing in seventh is Full of Fun. And Ameripan Gigolo wrestled back to last, so Four-Star Shark had no trouble making the lead. Morrell chasing him on the front end there. Egloff is two lengths behind him in second. First quarter, 27-3. Then it's a gap of two to Flight Plan, who follows in third. Racing in fourth as they hit the backstretch is on the way again. Perfect Sun is fifth. DB Bopper N edges to the outside from sixth, hunting for some cover. Picking up his cover is Ameripan Gigolo, and Full of Fun trails the field. No pressure for Four-Star Shark, still length clear. Egloff content with the pocket, and now Miller starts up Flight Plan. A couple of taps with the whip for him, and getting that livest of covers on the way again to second over the half in 55-3, and Flight Plan is working closer just on the wheel of Four-Star Shark as they move on to the far turn. Egloff is right there in the pocket in third. On the way again, second over on the outside is Four. And it's Ameripan Gigolo, third over. Racing in sixth is Full of Fun as they head around the turn. Perfect Sun on the outside as they pace toward three quarters, and DB Bopper N is fourth over, and it's Four-Star Shark who reaches the three-quarter marker in 1:23-2. Egloff is still second, and Flight Plan still trying to close into it for Miller on the outside. Four-Star Shark has drifted out. Plenty of room at the rail for Egloff if he has enough pace, and Flight Plan is looking to kick on as well. Perfect Sun in the middle of the racetrack, fourth. It's Four-Star Shark. Flight Plan trying to get to him on the outside. Egloff up the rail. Four-Star Shark is game. Egloff on the inside. It's Four-Star Shark. Gate to wire here. Egloff was second. Flight Plan held third. 1:50 4/5. Back-to-back driving victories tonight for Jim Morrell Jr. as he scores here coast-to-coast with the 7-4-star Shark. Cam's Card Shark 4-year-old out of Windsun D by On the